You'll soon notice an issue with our setup. If we walk through our entities and render them in the list as they've been allocated, then we get into situations that some objects will render above or below other objects, which may cause visual issues. For instance, explosions should draw above everything else, but with our current setup, this won't happen depending on how our entity list is sorted. The classic solution to this problem is to introduce a zindex property to each entity that describes in what order an object should be rendered. If we assume the map is at zindex equal to 0, then our engine will draw entities with lower zindexes first, such that they appear underneath objects with higher z-order values. Once we've added the zindex value to each of our entities, we have to modify the game engine class's draw function to take this into account. So looking at the code here, first, our draw function will of course go through and draw the map. Then, as before, we walk through each of our entities, and if it's within our view rect, we render it to the screen. Now, your job is to figure out how to modify this code so that we properly render taking zindex into account.